Hello friends, I am Swaraj Singh from Class 8. Today my project is hologram. Hologram is a three-dimensional structure. It is used by screen keeping here. And if we on this video on this screen, then it reflects in the transparent plastic sheet, and it occurs at here. So I want to see. I want to tell about who has invented it. It was invented by Dennis Galber in 1947, and now I am showing this demo how it's work. Here we see that I am played this video, and at this plastic sheet it reflects.
ठीक है, थैंक यू। रात के अंधेरे में